to the men's bronze medal match on the sand at Horse Guards Parade. Latvia's Martins Plavins and Janis Smetens taking on the Dutch pair of Numerdor and Schul. To the delight of the crowd, this was to be as close as a bronze medal match can be. The pair from Latvia would admit after the match that they were nervous in the first set, with a huge number of friends and family in the stands who flew over when they realized Latvia had made the bronze medal match. The two say they were worried about disappointing. After getting up 18-17, they watched their chance to close out this set evaporate as they ended up losing the set 21-19. After going down 8-4 early in the second set, Latvia mounted a rally that saw them earn four straight points to tie the score at 8. The lead ricocheted back and forth, with both sides putting on a show for the crowd. The Latvians were able to pull this out at the end of the set, winning with a huge block on set point to even things up at a set apiece, each team having won 21-19. To the third and deciding set, this was where the close match started to come apart. The Netherlands duo undone by mistakes, down 11-9 with a chance to get back within one. Numerdor had a chance at the net to spike this home. Instead, he put it directly onto Latvian hands. Down 13-10, the Dutch were not able to get it together on their own side, putting themselves in a 14-10 deficit, setting up match point. And on second match point, an error that will no doubt haunt Numerdor for ages, as his side lost the bronze medal on a serve into the net. The Latvians came back from one set down to win the next two sets and the bronze medal at London 2012.